just picked up. The man has arrived.
Interesting, guys, as six of WWE's top names square off here. Look at Chad Gable making his move. Is he done?
Sunset flip!
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
What a stomp! Good grief! And look at, oh, right to the body! That hurt! Goodness, this hurts. Oh, what a stomp. Good grief. Man, what a slam. Hooked up. Oh, what impact. He's looking at it. Boom. Ooh. Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Right across. What a stomp. Champ to the top turnbuckle. Oh, nasty impact. Gable's got him hooked right on the back of the neck.
Oh, man.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Something that is always important in a six-man match is having the ability to perform double-team moves. One of the things that successful six-man teams try and execute are double-team moves, and then have the third team member perform a signature or finishing maneuver to deliver maximum impact to an opponent.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Teamwork is always paramount in a six-man tag match. Superstars want to be able to have a level of teamwork where two members of the trio perform a double-team move, and the third member follows that up with a move so their opponent is really down for the count.
The key is to deliver the maximum amount of punishment to your opponent in the least amount of time. You have until the referee's count of five. It's not like you have all day in the ring. But if your team of three can deliver that type of offense, your trio will be in good shape.
If Dash knows what's good for him, he'd cut that stuff out pretty quick.
Scott Dawson makes a cover. He got body on body there, but that's about it. Way too early. To the floor. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Beautiful technique.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, he's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Remarkable.
When this guy's on, look out. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yes. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Backbreaker.
Corey, that looked familiar.
This could be it.
Dash Wilder has to take advantage.
The champion into the cover.
What a strike. Back in from the apron.
Ooh, what impact.
Nailed it. Big slam.
outside.
Oh, incredible. Harsh impact.
Can he might have it. The challenger not in a great place. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
He's taking off some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Nice sliding clothesline finds its mark.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one.
Bobby Roode
gloriously delivered a fisherman's suplex.
He's back in control here. The win is within grasp for Bobby Roode.
A bad place to be for the challenger. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Six-man tags can be fought under
stone. Nasty backbreaker. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Championship
brought the title a lot of wrecking.
That's code breaker by Dash Wilder.
That could do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
By Dash Wilder. This one's over, guys.
Moving into the cover with a tie. shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
What a glorious kick out from Bobby Roode.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Not sure if you can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, man, Chad Gable's in trouble.
What's he got in mind? Taking off his feet. Here he goes.
This is going to be bad for Dash Wilder.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
What a six-man tag match. I have a feeling the six-man tag team match is going to be talked about for months to come, guys.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
There's your winner, folks.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE.